You know, not everyone can read a book on catechism, and not everybody can sing and be in the choir, but everyone can walk with Christ. And that declarative statement in saying, I'm going to take this time to walk with Jesus in the Blessed Sacrament through this neighborhood, and I'm only doing this, why? Because I love this Blessed Sacrament. I love Jesus. This is God. And how do we treat, if God is real, if our faith is real, what would you do if God was here amongst you? Would you raise palms and celebrate with him, really? Or would you just kind of mope around and just say, oh, it's another thing? Then there are people who come out just on their porch or look out their windows, just kind of amazed at what's going by. And we've never had anybody shout at us or be mad that I've ever heard of. What we have had are the number of people who have actually come back to church or didn't know that there were, say, Spanish services so close to them in the neighborhood. If the truth is the truth and it's good for all peoples, we want everyone to find that truth and to embrace that truth. It does them no act of kindness to keep the very truth that will free them from them. It's a public declaration that we believe in the Catholic Church, in the real presence of the Blessed Sacrament that holds us together. And we're proud of that. And to invite people who might be moved by that to say, wow, this church actually believes what it says and takes it on the streets, I would like that integrity. I would like to be challenged in that way. And if for that one moment, you really do feel kinship, friendship, love for everyone who's there. It is a vision, as poor as it is actually, of what heaven's going to be like. How joyful, how happy when everyone who's there is in love with each other and first in love with God. It's going to be amazing.